Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Enough with the jam session. Let's get right into it. These are the things you will need. It will be listed down below. I went ahead and sectioned my hair off into big twists so it's easy to manage. I went ahead and have my gel ready so I can go ahead and start to gel my hair down for this low ponytail. So yeah. When I'm done detangling the hair, I'm just gonna go ahead and apply some gel on top of that. Guys, if you don't like gel like that, I am sorry. I was just having fun with this style. It will wash out with shampoo, so yeah. Once I go ahead and apply that, I just go ahead and secure it with a band so that I can go ahead and slick the rest of the hair down. That's because I mixed products together that don't mesh, but it didn't really matter to me until the end. It just started to flake up when I had to wash. It's time to wash it out. So yeah, my hair is not dirty. It's just that the two curling products didn't mesh too well. So yeah, lesson learned. Everything down, I just go ahead and secure that low ponytail with a scrunchie, and then I go in with my Gorilla Snot Gel and really gel down my edges because Draya had her edges like laid, so I wanted to make sure mine was just laid enough because you know us natural girls, it gets kind of curly, so yeah. Once I'm done laying my edges down, I go ahead and just tie my head down so that everything can lay by the time I'm ready to take it off and apply the gold leaf. And since we have a poof in the back, I just went ahead and sectioned my hair off, detangle it, and just two strand twist it so that I can just secure them with a bobby pin, which is kind of securing my ends. A great way to protect your ends. Securing my ends into a bun, it's gonna look like this. So you will see that I tried to start it on the gold leaf because I need to see how I can start to apply the gold leaf because it is kind of difficult. So I don't know exactly what Draya used, but I decided to use gold leaf instead, and it's very difficult. But I tried my hardest, and I was able to stick it down as much as possible. And I used hairspray to kind of secure it to make it stay in place. And I used tweezers to place it on my head because it does stick on your fingers if you're not careful, if your fingers are too moist. So be very careful if you're trying to achieve the same style or try to play around with it. It is very tedious, okay? And once I get done applying it all, it looked really cute. I mean, I just had fun doing it. It was just me having fun, period. But you can tell when I turn around, I do not have the gold leaf all the way to the bun the way she did, because I couldn't see the back of my head. But I think I did pretty good on trying to achieve this cute foil type of a look. You guys, if you do try it, go ahead and put pictures up and tag me, because I would like to see your recreation. So just tag Hanging With Lo, Draya, Michele recreation, and I would love to see what you guys did as well. If you guys found something else instead of the gold leaf to use, let me know. But it was just me having fun playing around, because I really like that style and I thought it was really different. So yeah guys, if you do like this or felt like it was fun and you want to try it out, go ahead and do so and let me know once again. And guys, until next time, kisses from me to you. Bye.